It's still against my better judgment. It's just I chose to go with my worst judgment. If I could take you up and boom, boom, boosh, boom, boom, tell me I'm the only one that you know. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. So I'm gonna explain what all these guys are doing in all these videos and why they're doing this. So they're basically doing a pageant talent show type thing around the same time that the girls pageant is going on. So they start out with like a group dance and then they do lip sync battles. Some of them dress up as girls and make it really funny. They had to be sponsored by a club. So someone is sponsored by like cooking club. Someone is sponsored by anime club as a joke. But it was just really funny to watch all the guys. And at the end, the judges, which are teachers, will pick a winner of like the pageant or talent show. And a lot of crazy things happen there, so you'll see that in the videos.
Okay, it's Gabby here to hopefully make some of this make a little more sense. So first up, we've got the group dance, and of course, they did some Cotton Eye Joe. Okay, so next up, I think, is the talent part, and I'm pretty sure what these guys are doing is taking, like, shots of hot sauce, and so on the table, there's, like, that jug of milk there, and there are a lot of videos of, like, talents and stuff, so I'll just show you some of my favorite ones that Lydia took.
2, 1.
And then they all started taking their shirts off. And for this talent, we got some good old-fashioned hippo riding. Now for this talent, there's a bit of a scandal surrounding this one. You'll see why in a second, but yeah, definitely stay tuned to the end. Me and Lydia kind of explain what happened after this a bit more. Definitely one to remember, that's for sure. Okay, this next round was my absolute favorite. It was the lip sync round. So every boy had to pick a song to lip sync to, and they had to do like a whole, like, they had to make a show out of it. You know, a lot of them use props and cool costumes. So I'll show you some of my favorite ones.
Thank you.
Okay, this one, by far, my absolute favorite. Because first of all, he's hot. And second of all, he looks just like Ross Lynch from the Teen Beach movies. Okay, so next up were raffles. Basically, as part of the pageant, the boys had to, like, raffle themselves off in some way, shape, or form. And, you know, most did something like, I'll buy you Chick-fil-A, or we'll go out to dinner or something. But this guy did, whoever wins my raffle gets to shave off all my hair on stage. Okay, so next, I don't really know what this is. I think they did another, like, group dance thing, but they went up, like, one at a time and did it lip sync to a song, I think. I don't really know, but I wasn't really interested in any of them except for this last one because he brought up his girlfriend and sang to her, and I think it's literally the cutest thing on earth.
This is like, whatever you call it. The like, okay, hold up, I need light. Okay, so this is what happened. So, like, the guy that blew fire, I think he got expelled, or at least, like, OSS for, like, a very, very long time. And he's a junior. His name is Henry, and he's not allowed to do, like, that. So, yeah. And people said he got pulled away in a police car. But, like, obviously that might be a rumor, so who knows. So, yeah, that's the update.
Okay, so to elaborate on this, because Lydia filmed this the night that it happened, so obviously there was not very much information, but it's been about a week or so, and Henry was given 5 days of out-of-school suspension and charged with attempted arson. I'm not sure what happened with the attempted arson, but I know that he got 5 days of OSS. He was escorted out by the dance teacher and I think some of the judges. I don't know about the police car part, but yeah, everyone wants to free Henry. So there was this whole movement about it. So yeah, very big deal, very big scandal, but you know, it gets people talking, I guess. Yeah, this is the last one of these that we're ever having at our school, which I mean, I guess I can understand. Just kind of sad, you know. Funny story, Henry, the boy who did the fire, was going to raffle off a live chicken, but he left it in his car and it died. So obviously he didn't get to raffle anything off because he was like escorted out of the building, but if he were there, he would be raffling off a chicken. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you never miss an upload. As always, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye! Also, a huge thank you to Lydia and Morgan for getting all this footage for me. I seriously love you two so much.